If you could use a laugh today, this next video is for you. Watch what happens to a news anchor in Virginia when there's a little misspelling in the teleprompter.
Check your panties. About 175,000 rice. I think that was supposed to be pantries.
I couldn't warn you before I saw it, and I couldn't warn you, Eric.
Oh, it's good. He has a sense of humor about it. After a quick laugh, he got right back to reading about the rice cooker recall and rice in your pantries.
Pantries.
Yeah, one letter, but boy, big difference.
Makes a big difference. All right.